The role that Eric has is twofold. He's a fifth, sixth defenseman. He's used to kill penalties. He's used on a regular shift. They're not afraid to put him out doing important things. But he is a very respected physical player in the NHL.
I just do what I got to do out there. I want to win, and I'll do whatever it takes.
Eric Cairns lights a fire under this crowd.
It's important for a team to have a physical player. If not, the other team is going to take liberties against some of your smaller, more skilled players. Guys like me can go out and get a little bit of a spark sometimes and also protect those guys so they can score goals and win games.
High tempo. Come out, go right at them. Get your legs going, finish your checks, go to the net hard. Everyone's come out flying. Yanni, Hammer, Pex.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Oh,
I play a tough physical game.
Down!
Try and protect my teammates as much as I can. Clear the front of the net, play good defense, and make a good first pass so we can get into the offensive part of our game.
Go, Marty. Take him. I got him.
It's rarely ever personal. I think he ran at one of our smaller players.
Hey!
That's when I gotta go over there and let him know that it's not okay for him to do that.
Come on, big boy.
I went over and I issued a challenge, and he decided to decline.
Come on. Drop him. Hey.
Maybe his hand's sore, maybe it wasn't the right time in the game, whatever. You have to understand that. And we moved on our merry way. Nothing came of it that night.
This guy is a human garbage disposal. If we run out of food, he'll start eating his fingers. And that's not good.
We're a tight-knit group of guys. Sean Bates is a pretty good friend of mine, and he's a pretty funny guy if anybody knows him.
Not only is he the biggest, but he's the toughest, so we don't have a choice.
He's a little off his rocker sometimes. You probably saw that in the video if you got any footage of him.
Hey!
We like to talk in the room, whether it be joking, you know, nitpicking.
Let's go, Cairnsy. Come on, buddy.
Let's go.
Use that speed.
Use your size.
Little jabs here and there, but it's all good. I'm there for them. I know they're there for me, and that's the most important thing.
Don't worry about that pretty play, eh? Get it to the net. Go hard in the net.
I like to be a leader. I like to be known as a leader in the room. Try and put my two cents in. Try and get the guys in the right direction.
Come on, boys, right off the start here, eh? Let's outwork them, boys. Take the body on them.
Maintaining an aggressive physical tone is vital to the role. However, it's Cairns' responsibility to keep it under control.
Oh, hit from behind will be a penalty to Cairns.
Last time all year, I'm going to tell you, and this is everybody, when a guy's got his back to you and he's 3 feet off the boards, don't touch him. Because it's going to be a boarding every time. When his back is to you and you touch him, I promise you, he'll go down every time and it'll be a boarding every time. If he's against the boards, you can do whatever the f*** you want. Lean on him. Last time I tell you.
Hey!
That night, I did something on the ice that I have to correct, and it means that he wants to get me better as a player and I want to get better as a player, so we're both on the same wavelength.
It's a fine line with someone like Cairns because he's a big, aggressive, and I want to play aggressive within reason. But with the way we've been playing the last two or three games with undisciplined penalties from a lot of guys, I got to start somewhere.
You can play on the edge, but you can't step over the edge. The minute you step over the edge, and you know you're going to cost your team. And I learned my lesson, and it's just part of a big learning experience. I've worked pretty hard my whole life, my whole career, trying to prove a lot of people wrong.
Stop it!
I can play in this league, and I can do more than just the physical part of the game. Ah! Ah! 5 years from now, hopefully doing the same thing. I want to play good defense, keep pucks out of our net, you know, protect my teammates.
You!
Ah, you! Ah!
10 years? I don't know about 10 years, I think. Hopefully I'm still walking in 10 years. That's all I'm worried about right now.